These are fascinating. He's a wonderful writer.
June 12th, 1856. Raining all morning. I had beef jerky for breakfast. There's a cloud in the sky that resembles President Pierce. This chair is squeaking. Something smells good. I love smoking tobacco. I just sneezed.
Not every entry was a masterpiece.
He filled 947 volumes. I suspect he had a psychological disorder that compelled him to keep writing.
This guy needed an editor.
He needed a straitjacket.